The government is working on a similar bill that has Dipset in favor of Mr. Seymour's bill. The Justice Minister, Amy Adams, says Mr. Seymour's bill will help to be closer to limit the number of bills that start to be the internet supply. Considered by Parliament's Justice and Electoral Committee under a certain process. It will be reported back to Parliament by August 2026, and it can be passed before the start of the World Cup tournament. From Parliament's Morning Report, Janelle Dimitri. This is Rachel Hellcast 8 now, but we've had lots of feedback coming into us this morning about some of the stories that we've been covering, especially through the NZPA staff meeting.